Hello, this is the new Huawei television 65 inch X65 with a camera on the top, as you can see, for video conferences. And this is the box that you receive when you buy the television that has all the connections on it. HDMI, 4 HDMIs, the cable to connect the television, optical input, networking, and USBs. Huawei. So, this is the operating system. It's probably the Huawei's operating system. This is a smart television, as you can see here. It's the technology is OLED, and this is the image. The image quality. It's 4K resolution. So now is a demo mode, probably in a shop mode. I don't have the remote control. Do you have the remote control to see it, how it looks like? So this television is presented from Huawei. We have the remote control, I think. So this is the remote control that it comes with the television. So it's like this. It has these buttons. So this is a Huawei X65. Yeah. And it, can you play with the things here? So it's a smart television. You can adjust your smart home features. This is the operating system that this guy, our friend here, presented to us. Has all the applications. So here we are right now from the camera live on this OLED television from Huawei. So we are in IFA 2020 here in Berlin, and Huawei presents its television to us. It's OLED 65. I don't have any other details. Can you go to adjustments there, settings? To see the picture settings. So here we have picture settings. We have auto. Go to auto there. Auto. Go to auto. Back. Please go auto mode. So to see, we have all these modes: game, master mode, movie mode, sports mode, and all these different setups. It's an OLED television, as we said. Can you go back now? Back. Go to the sound. Sound mode, sound, go to the sound. So here the sound mode, we have all these speakers set up. So movie mode, go to the output. Sorry for this, because output, okay, select there. We have an optical output, HDMI arc, and building speakers from the television. So this is the TV. Now can you play something now on the TV to see the picture quality? Something from the web or something on a from a USB stick?
Unfortunately, we don't have.
They don't have, because this model is brand new now.
Yeah, it's the first television.
It's the first television that Huawei's comes out, and this is now in Germany, in Berlin. This is the AppGallary there, like in the new smartphones. So this is 65 inch. The camera, can you
move it?
Yeah, goes up and down.
You can zoom, but you cannot.
You cannot hide it. I mean, inside, it's stable there.
One of the features that you have AI technology integrated.
You will have AI technology,
so
yes.
You can, for example,
meeting.
Meetings, but also our AI fitness.
Yeah, with all this.
Measures your body, not just with the camera, but also with the sensor. Right now, it's not working because it needs stable and fast internet technology or connection, to say.
So this is in Chinese now, but in Europe, when this television will come in Europe, you know? Here is the dash control panel to control your inputs. Because, as we said, the inputs are external. You don't have to go behind the television to find the inputs. They are in this mini box.
First, maybe it's, of course, in China, which
first appearance will be in China.
Not yet, but
for Europe will be later next year, probably.
Yeah, I hope.